depends on who you're talking to, whether it was enough time or not.
Pressure up the middle. The ball thrown away. Was it a lateral? It's scooped up. And heading for the end zone is Eric Norwood. Two touchdowns for number 40. Was a big mistake. Pressure came up the middle and a bad choice.
But it was only four. Again, South Carolina's defense beating man-to-man up front and a poor decision by Woodson to throw the ball back.
Casper Brinkley had his arms around him, and once again Norwood, the great athlete with a nose for the football, not one but two fumble returns for touchdown.
How's that for a defensive end?